what are some of the challenges that you're seeing working with organizations? What do you think that we're not talking about and that we're glossing over and that we need to be more real about? So what do you think some of those challenges are right now?
I love seeing the transition right now that we're starting to say everyone in the workplace has a voice. You don't need to be there 10 years or 15 years or 20 years mm-hmm. before you have a voice. We're starting to have more conversation around accountability and agency where people can work flex time and be trusted
Absolutely.
To, you know, manage their lives. So I think we're starting to manage to the high performers and less, let's write policies to handle low performers. Mm-hmm. And I think that flexibility drives our workforce. Mm-hmm. I do find, so as you know, I recently became a certified Dare to Lead facilitator, and we talk about clear is kind. So even in some really friendly cultures where they're like, we just love each other. We're so friendly. Mm-hmm. I'm like, well, what happens when you have a tough conversation? Oh, we don't do that.
Right.
I'm like, well, why? Oh, because we're nice. But if you're so nice all the time, you're still not having the tough conversation, right? And they come up in the workforce all the time. So mm-hmm. I think that transition is really where I'm able to help. Watching companies become more courageous, watching companies really celebrate who's coming into the market and mm-hmm. celebrate, you know, Gen Z is here now and learning how to interact with everyone that's building a career.
Yeah.